Damn.
Man, what you doing? Digging graves?
Damn, where the fuck I put it, man?
Put what, nigga?
Man, the fucking water. Need a little something before I go deal with things.
What things, fool?
My homie LB, he told me about this army motherfucker who got all the guns we need. Not that old school Emmett bullshit neither.
I'm down. Let's roll.
Jill, you always down, homie. Apart from when you ain't around here.
Nigga, fuck you.
Damn! Man, you want some of this?
Nah, man. I'm cool on that. Where we going?
This tilt overlooking East Beach. Better yet, you better wait until it's dark. Catch the motherfucker while he in bed.
Yeah, I'm feeling that.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. Come on, nigga. What you
Let
waiting for?
Let it go.
Look. Get in, fool.
Buddy's not doing it right. Every day it's the same and it's the same every night. I wouldn't shoot you, bro, but I'd shoot
you. Where is this old motherfucker? When the hell is he?
Relax, man. We ain't there yet.
Yeah, right, Carl. You always right. That's my homie, Mr. Right.
Shut up.
You can't stop me.
Who can?
Whatever.
And patriotism finally come together this weekend at the All-America Drunk Driving Cup. Hi from Vinewood, you're on Entertaining America with me, Billy Dexter, bringing you everything that is important in culture and entertainment, if there is a difference between the two, from the heart of entertainment in America, Vinewood, San Andreas. You with me, the Dex. Wanted to call the show Stack the Dex, but not yet. Kiflum. Anyway, great. Big show for you this... Speak to troubled action hero Jack Howitzer. Then we have a live phone link up with a very special guest, modern day Lazarus, a man back from the grave now making it as an extra in major motion pictures. Then I will explain the secrets of the universe to everyone. But first up, Stack the Decks, in which I, Billy Dexter, meet the entertainers in the news. Kiflum. Jack Howitzer, once the biggest star in America, but the last 3 years have
Let's storm the place.
Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Gee, I got it ninja style, right? Come out, you old bastard!
Shut up!
He can't stop me, you buster Carl! Okay, fool, in you go. I'll keep watch. Keep it coming, CJ. Tell y'all, we making a killing. Get off my ridge, you Viet Cong bastards! You're a natural housebreaker, homie.
Let's get up out of here.
Cop, he had a lot to learn. This film cannot be rated.
Wow, that's terrible. No wonder I...
Can't forget. Watch the smooth lyrics that take...
All right, now we straight. LB got a storage garage down in Seville Boulevard, family turf we can use.
I'm on it. Seriously, Vada, man, you gotta give up these sticks.
What? Man, I give up the water if you give up being a buster.
Hold it right there, homie.
Buster?
Forget it.
Forget you, fool.
One day, you gonna wish you hadn't pissed me off.
Did I hear something? Sound like the buster complaining again.
Man, this is childish.
And I ain't talking to you no more, fool. You see, I told you. Simple.
Yeah, that was a real breeze.
Say, CJ, you gotta get it in your head that this is everyday shit, homie.
Okay, look, I'm tired. I'll see you later.
All right, Holmes. Just think about what I said.
Man, you burning bridges, homie.
But lessons I've been learned, now I get it on the front and let it play when the people say...
What's happening?
Don't try hitting me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer Tenpenny, how you get my number?
What?
I thought about slitting my wrists.
And anyone who knows Tyrone Scott from Glen Park, that dirty dick fool gave me the clap. I'm gonna get you, Tyrone. Radio Los Santos.
You want wet, then get lustrious.
Man, I see this cat all the time. Man, his hair be fly. So I had to grab him. I say, look here, homie. How you get your hair all greasy and fly and shit like that? He told me about lustrious. I said, well, look here, man, can I borrow some? You see how mine had turned all red and fell out in the back? He gonna look me dead in my eye. It was like, look here, brother, you got to get your own.
Lustrious gives you the juice. Make your fro glow.
You even got a light?
Let your fro glow.
Lustrious, hair care products. Side effects may include coughing, boo-boo. Enjoy.
Yeah. Hell yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Check it out, y'all. It's Julio G. Time to get into some Death Row, because they're in the house right about now. Radio Los Santos. This right here is Dre Day. Every day is Dre Day on my show, man. Let's get into it. Dr. Dre, check it.
Mr. Buster, where the fuck you at? Can't scrap a lick, so I know you got your...
Hey, Carl Johnson, CJ.
Oh, shit.
Come on over here, son. Move over. Let him sit down, asshole. So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my moms, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now you get this straight. We own you, you're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him, and he don't like us. Now, you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh yeah, what's up, fool? It's on now.
Action, baby.
Stay out the window, I'm coming up! Stand back! Hold on, we nearly there!
Hey, man, I owe you my life. I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks.
Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Vargo's Hood?
I like to live dangerously. You're CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. But I thought you'd run away.
I never...
Denise? Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.